Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines with your host, JT Corpse. This is the Final Nights mod 1.4. We're near the end of this. Just in case you didn't know, you haven't been following along, and it's much tougher. Probably our next playthrough is going to be the Final Nights 1.5, or we're going to try to find some other kind of mod that is out there, because there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them, guys, so I may try something else, something new. It depends. And I'm going to definitely live stream it. And whether that's going to be on Twitch or YouTube, that's to be determined. Probably on YouTube, since this is where most of my, well, I guess not fans, but subscribers are, at least. And yeah, I'll put an announcement of that later. But yeah, so we just escaped. We just killed a werewolf. We put some points into Auspex to bump that up. And yeah, we got 6 more points, so we're going to save those. We do have those 4 masquerade strikes. Ugh. Not good, not good. But let's go ahead and talk to Jack because blood is wasting.
Wake up. Look alive, kid. You better be on your feet and ready to move.
Jack, what are you doing here?
You're lucky I got to you first. Anyone else and you'd be a pile of cinders right now.
Uh-oh, why? What's happened?
Get ready to run. Take everything you need. You're never coming back here.
I mean, to be honest, Jack, this Santa Monica apartment was some place I thought I'd never come back to, so that's fine. Screw this Santa Monica apartment. It doesn't even have curtains. I had to sleep in the bathtub. And I don't even have a bathtub. It's just a shower. So, yeah. Screw this place. I don't have to come back. But, yeah. Anyways, what happened?
LaCroix put out the word. He says you're in league with the Kuei Jin.
Kinda
Ming Xiao's puppet. That you're the one who set up Nines for.
That's not true, though.
See, he's figured it all out. And now your death is a big bullet point in his new Unity campaign. There's a blood hunt on you.
I'm in league with the Kuei Jin. Technically I am, but I'll just keep quiet about that for right now.
He had to turn things around on you real quick since you found out about his deal with Ming Zhao. This is his plan B. Plan A was to kill you in Nines in Griffith Park. Now LaCroix is playing the victim. The way he tells it, you were like his own child.
Oh.
He entrusted you with so much. And you took full advantage, sold out to the Kuei Jin, and cost the people their hero. They're saying Nines is...
Okay, that bastard after all this time.
Look, I'm here to help you. Again.
Damn it. Time for what?
Time to make a choice.
Did Dines make it out of Griffith Park? Yeah.
I hope you live to find out.
Yeah, me too. What the hell am I supposed to do?
You're gonna have to stay off the street and stay on the move. Cause it's open season on your ass. Vampire's gonna be bussing in from Sacramento to join in on this hunt.
Oh boy. Oh joy.
You need backing. You need the protection of one of the factions. Friends are the last thing you want to be without right now. But you have to get out of here.
You make it sound so easy.
I got a driver who can get you where you need to go. Interesting guy, you like him. But this place is being watched. He's across Santa Monica by the junkyard. Get there and he'll get you out of town.
Okay, but then where?
He'll take you wherever. Wherever you feel safest.
All right.
In case we don't see each other again. Nice knowing you, kiddo.
Thanks,
Give
Jack.
Them hell. They deserve it.
Let me get that Motorhead patch from you. That's pretty rocking, dude. Let me talk to you again.
Get going.
Okay, gotcha. Okay, what do we have? What do we have on us? We have some blood packs. We're good on that. He did give us some Elder Vitae. Extremely potent blood. The hows and wheres of its origin are probably best left unexplored. Okay, we're just going to use one of these little blood packs. Just kind of get our blood back up a little bit. And we're going to go ahead and take off here. All right, here we go. This is it. Check the mail, though. Oh, nothing. Okay. Now, the question is, am I going to be able to use any of my disciplines? Just get some blood off you. Yeah, he drained pretty damn quickly. Am I going to use any of my disciplines? Didn't I say I wasn't going to do that, by the way? I guess this was an exception. Okay, train of thought, Jason. Train of thought. Didn't I say I was gonna... I hope I can use my disciplines. Because if I can't, and I get a masquerade strike, that's gonna be pretty shitty. I wonder if I can just go in the sewers, though. I can't go in the sewers. Sewers are blocked. How convenient. Is that a vampire? I don't know. Alright, here we go. Fortitude is up. Obey up. I'm just gonna try to maneuver around these guys. Not engage. I feel like I'm moving so slow. Hey, what's up? Shit, I can't buy there. Alright, so they blocked up a lot of the stuff. Bea and Fortitude are working out pretty handily, though. That's not the way to go, either. I forgot they blocked up everything. I'm going to go through the parking garage. How convenient. Let's see. Fortitude is about up. Get that Fortitude back up. Ouch. Yep. I'm feeling it. Just a little blood heal. I'm just gonna... No use trying to fight everything. Can I go that way? I can't go that way. I'm gonna have to go this way. Just Nosferatu dude's trying to bash my head in. I know. That is a Gangrel or something. We need to get to the junkyard though. Just have to take the long way around. Okay, blood heal is donezo. Now, can I even talk to this guy? I can't. I need to fight. All right, guys. All right, here we go. Ah! Ah! Do we have aspects, or we don't have aspects? This is pretty easy, actually. I guess I actually have to hit him. Uh-oh. Do I have to kill him? I guess I have to kill everyone. Every last goddamn one of them. Which is fine. We can do that. She goes. Not you. This guy's taking cover too. Ah! Oh, I am out of ammo. This is not a good place to be. Okay. She just disappeared. Alright, so that presence is messing me up. Okay. Okay, we are low on blood. Let's go ahead and take a blood pack. We'll just use a blue blood real quick. Okay. These guys. No one else behind me? Okay, everyone's in front. She goes in. She don't like that. There we go. All right. We did it. So thanks for the help. Yeah, thanks for the help, buddy. All right, let's get out of here.
Where to?
I don't know, but just drive.
Very well.
Alright, quest complete. Yeah, we don't have. Survive the blood hunt, at least temporarily. We're down to one masquerade strike still. Alright. Alright, let's see. You a friend of Jack's?
I only recently made the acquaintance of Mr. Jack. He intrigues me very much. There are so few like him these nights, I think. But then, I only know what I hear from others about the kindred of this city. It sounds as if there are many who seek to sway the children of Cain to their side. Many who believe they shape the destiny of the blood. You work for Prince LaCroix.
Yeah, but
you?
I don't want to. Yeah, for all his faults, he's the city's best interest at heart. Nope. I'm through with LaCroix. I should have backed Nines. Nope. And I'm beginning to think kindred have it all wrong. The Quajin, though. There we go.
The Eastern invaders? No, I cannot understand. No matter how dire the situation, our blood and theirs cannot be reconciled.
I trust Ming Zhao. I'm sure she'll provide me with sanctuary. Yeah. Most of the kind wants me dead right now. I don't have a choice. I don't know who to trust. I should just leave town before I get killed. I trust Ming Zhao. I'm sure she'll provide me with sanctuary.
Very well. If that is the destination you choose, I will take you to Chinatown. But you realize if I do so, the blood you carry will doom you. An outsider forever in one society, a traitor to your own.
You know what? I'm already like that. The Salubri are already considered traitors and never treated with respect since the Dark Ages, so screw them. You know what? Fuck everyone. Just keep driving. I'm leaving. Oh, I see. No, maybe I'll take my chances. When the Quajin take over LA, they'll all wish they'd done the same. That's what I'll do.
Very well. I will take this cab to Chinatown. But when you leave it, realize that you leave kindred society forever.
I'm fine with that. Yeah, I know. Chinatown, driver. Yeah, right. So what this in effect does is let me avoid fighting Ming Xiao at the very end. This one would have been a tough fight. Even getting through the level is kind of a pain in the ass. So hopefully we'll have some good outcomes here.
Welcome, kindred. Do not fear the fangs and claws of your kindred brethren. You are now under the protection of the Quajin.
Yahoo! Thank you, Ming Xiao.
Neither need you fear for the Quajin soldiers. You have proven yourself a worthy champion, and we are honored to have you as ours. I had so hoped your path would lead back to me.
Why would you be willing to accept a kindred as your champion? I'm no Quajin soldier, but this was my best option. Can you accept me? I'm no Quajin soldier, yep.
Why wouldn't I? A great warrior of low birth is still a great warrior.
Thank you. Hey, wait a minute. I'm sick of the prince and his games. I've tired of kindred politics and lies. Yes.
And you will not be made to endure them any longer. The lowly will do what they may to restrain those who would rise above. You shone too brilliantly to remain mired in their mediocrity.
Well, duh, yeah. I'm willing to put the war between our peoples aside if you are.
The snake must be killed in its nest. You must go to the tower and put an end to LaCroix's rule before he brings the very city down around him. None of us will find peace while he stokes the fires of conflict.
It's true. Agree. It will be done.
Go then, champion. I must remain and protect the key, but I shall join you in time. Mm-hmm. May your fist carry the fury of 1,000 hells.
Well, thank you. That's generous. Well, 1,000 hells. Wow. Wow. Very special. Thank you, Ming Xiao. What the hell? I actually tripped on that. I need weapons. Take me to Tripp's Pawn Shop. Take me to Mercurio's. To Mercurio's.
You betray your own kind? That's the word. Now, I've been given the order to kill you on sight, but I do owe you my life. From what I heard, I got no chance against you.
Okay, got it. After tonight, you may want to reconsider. Let's see the weapons. Yeah. Okay, what do we need? Oh, we could buy body armor? I don't have enough money for it. I mean, I could sell some stuff. Let's sell. It's not gonna be enough, but we'll sell some stuff here. We definitely need more Steyr AUG-A1 ammo. Yes. Let's try to max that out. I think there's gonna be some on the level. but it's always good to have a lot. We're definitely going to need some Remington M700 ammo. That Spas 15 is pretty sweet looking, isn't it? I mean, it's better than the Steyr, isn't it? Yeah, best 500. That would be all of our money. Wouldn't have any money to buy anything else, so. The flamethrower is pretty damn sweet, too. High velocity round. Yes, we need some high velocity rounds, so we're gonna buy a lot of that. Gotta max out on that. And we've got plenty of shotgun rounds. We're gonna need that Petria. The IDF Uzi is better. I'm gonna sell this Patrius SMG. And we're gonna buy some Uzi rounds. Or Glock. Uzi 9mm rounds. There you go. Max that out. We're just gonna spend all of our money. That's fine. Really fine. Do we need anything else? We don't have any SNW. Be nice to have a little more punch. Spend the rest of our money on that. M29. $15, yeah. So let's buy some rounds for that. And that'll be it. Unless we can sell something off. I think I'm gonna keep everything. Anything here we can sell? Pennies, we have change here. No. I guess that's it. We now have $11 to our hand, to our wallet, but it's gonna have to do. We have to get ammo.
Where to?
I need to buy blood. I guess it's time to finish this. I don't have enough money to do anything else, so. I don't have anything back in my haven, so it's time to finish this.
We are here.
Hey, who are you? How do you know so much?
I drive people to their destination. That is who I am. Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of...
See, he drives people to their destination. That's kind of like,
Farewell, vampire.
It's kind of an allusion to the Antediluvians and how they control the kindred, you know, through some kind of mystical web that, you know, the Antediluvians drive the political aspirations of all the vampires to, you know, fight against each other and all that stuff. It's something weird like that, but yeah, it's the jihad, right? That's what they call it. Right by kind of like the fate I make myself, so you're on Gabby Kane, you believe that shit? I thought you were sensible. Okay. Right, bye.
See, I don't know what happened, but LaCroix says I'm not supposed to let you up under any circumstances. He says I should escort you out of the building, so I'm afraid you're going to have to leave.
Oh, Chunk. Oh, Chunk. You're going to die. What if I were to say no?
Ah, come on now, just leave, okay? I don't want to have to use force, but I am authorized to do so. Please don't make me do this, Chief.
I'm going up. You can try and stop me, or you can leave.
If you won't go, then I...
Sorry, Chum. Feel bad for you, buddy. I wish I could turn you. And he's gone. We will mourn you, Chunk. That was, like, one of the first kills I've made that I feel really, truly bad about. With that said, it's time to prepare. Get it on. Okay. I'm running. Some surprise attacks here. Save the last one for some blood. I'm not sure if this might be overkill with this weapon. Yay, good. Some blocks. Block kills. Save the bigger weapons for the unarmored. Nope, wrong one. Okay, that's what we wanted. This guy's still... Remember, gotta save the last one to feed on. over there. We'll go and kill you then. Get that fortitude up. Where are you going? Come back here. Feed. Okay, can't feed. Good to know. Let's check our points, actually. Brawl's gonna allow us to feed a little bit better. I'm wondering. God, we got on a range of 11 right now. Should we jump our brawl up just a little bit? Unarmed combat makes it easier to feed on the unwilling. I'm gonna say yeah. That may help with the feeding. So, I know it may seem like a waste right now, but you know, we're at the end game. We're pretty much not gonna be doing that much else, so. Let's go. Is this... Can't get up. Okay, so we're gonna have to take another way around, obviously. Got it. You're going to... Oh, it did come up. Awesome. A penthouse, please. A bullet here. A bunch of aspects here in a second. Up on this guy and eat him, that'd be great. There we go. No. Uh oh. It's a guy right there. Shut the damn door on me. Can I get back in here? I can't. Alright. Ah! Oh, of course. Now I'm gonna try to see if I can eat that. Eat this guy. Oh, not you. Okay. I'm gonna try to eat you though. Come on, eat him. There we go. There's a vampire back there, I think. Glad these guys are full of blood. That could have gone a little bit better. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, let's go and get this ammo. We got 26 bullets left? Oh, no. Okay, I see what I... Let's go ahead and get the lock up. I don't want to waste everything, all my good bullets. I need to... or save some. I need to get that aspect up, though. Get a little blood heal. Why not? There'll be plenty of opportunities to feed while we're here. Specs is not picking up anybody else. There might be some more though, on the other side. Yes, there is someone over here. I have to go up there, but I'm going to have to take care of this. I think I'm going to take care of this guy. I That was easy enough. Yeah, might as well just get a top off. Wait a minute. There we go. Let's top off that Auspex. Okay, cool. We'll go up. Yeah, so that little point in brawl seemed to be just a little bit of a help. And we're gonna have to shoot you. Can we close the door? Thank you. Gotcha. Security guard tried to stab me! He tried to kick that door in, but he did not succeed. Oh, he didn't succeed because it's locked. Difficulty of 8. I'm not sure if I can open that. Can I? Security! Lockpicking of 5. If I do a blood buff... Nah, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Okay, so I'll have to go around. Go around the long way here. So just stand up. My Auspex isn't picking up anyone. Just snipe this guy. Alright, well that was dumb. How do you use the... Is there a scope? How do you use the scope? You know, I'm gonna look that. I've been playing this goddamn game the entire time and don't even know how to use a scope. Change, reload, holster. I mean, can you use a scope? Ranged weapons. Back. Oh, I thought you could. I'm sure someone will let me know in the comments after this is all over that yes, you can use a scope. It's been this button the entire time. Seeing it though. Cool. Speed. Okay. Well, cancel that up. Okay, that was dumb. What? I don't understand. Why? Wasted. I love wasting sniper bullets, though. You know? It just makes me feel really good inside. Okay. Can't move. Can I go through here? I can't go through here. Are they aware of me? I don't have obfuscate, unfortunately, so I'm probably going to have to fight my way through these guys. Run! Run! Oh, no! Okay. Yep, I get it. I'm getting... beat the fuck up here. Okay, so we're gonna have to use a little more stopping power here. These guys are really accurate. More accurate than me. Jesus. Be nice if they just come through the door and I can line them up. Oh. Ask what you shall receive. Come on, come through. Roll through, buddy. I think they're using the same ammo or the same weapon I am. Can I eat you? There you go. Can Not as much blood in you guys. The security guards are much better. Oh, we are maxed out on ammo. That's nice. I can deal with that. This guy. Give me that boot. Give me it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Feed, 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 feed. There you go. That'll work. Groovy, baby. Groovy. Get in my movie. Walls, crawling up in this vent. You guys really do hit like a truck. It's just because they zero morph up the damage potential, making this a little tougher to get through. That's fine. Blood heal. You guys gonna come through here or not? There we go. Ah! It's killer because I can always stay stocked up with ammo because everyone's using the same gun. This guy's just dancing. Hey! I'm like, how does he keep hitting me through the wall? Because I couldn't hit him through the wall. That seems legit. Let's get that fortitude back up. We'll top off Auspex. Him in the back. Probably could have eaten him. There. Oh, I know this area. Ugh. Yeah, this is LaCroix. He's possessing somebody down there. Okay, yeah. This we can jump on down.
I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability. But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have, to come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds.
Oh, dear. I'm coming for you, LaCroix. You hear me? I'm coming for you!
Tick, tick, tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!
You'll be in tow.
Hey, stop right there.
Get up, get up, get up, get up. Nope, don't want to be here when it goes boom, boom. Definitely don't want to be here when it goes boom, boom. Let's just go in here real quick. Just wait for that good old explosion. I think the explosion shouldn't harm me here. I'm going to, assume that. But we have about 30 seconds. I guess I can do a little more. I'm down here. Sure, if I'm gonna be safe here or not, to be honest. We'll find out. find out in about 10 seconds. I mean, I guess I could have shot the dominated guard. And... tell me that dominated guard didn't die.
Someone there?
When he shows him his one health left, I wonder if that's just a glitch. Probably just a glitch. I mean, I guess technically we're supposed to come over here. Right? There was a way we could get up on that next... oh, there is, like, there's like a lift. Yeah, I guess it's just a dominated guard glitch. Alright, take me up. Alright, here we go.
Yep.
Bye. I mean, again, we're doing pretty bad on blood. I mean, we're a little less than halfway. But really would like to get rid of this. Okay, guys. Well, I tried to reload and reload the game and then start over, going to the main menu, quitting out of the game, and then I quit the game altogether, just closed it out, restarted it back up, and this glitch is still there. Though I apologize, I was probably going to stay there until the next... till maybe the next boss fight, which may be getting some presents here. Yep. How are they shooting through the damn door? I don't understand how you're getting me. That's the thing. Evan! Oh, hello. Going down. Going downstairs. Get out, Blake. Just a little bit. Help. You guys are gonna have to open this door and let me in. What? I don't understand how he's shooting through the wall. Got a little tag on there. Gentlemen. Ah! Oh, really? Really? You're gonna bring out those guns, huh? And you're just gonna shoot through the platform and hit me, because, you know, that's a thing. Alright. What are we gonna do? Well, we're gonna have to come up and... this guy's trying to get through. Ah! Up, and we're gonna have to get some blood here soon. Ouch. I like how the door just closes. It's like, yeah. Oh, yep. Yep. Oh, God. Run. Bloody hell, I didn't realize how low I was. Jesus. Run back down out of here. Maybe I can get out of the staircase, get some blood. I need to take a blood pack. Did you... get blue blood? It's good. So the dominated guard thing didn't go away, unfortunately.
Come out.
specs back up. Where am I? Oh. I'm thinking maybe I should go ahead and push the old Uzi here. Too bad they don't actually show where they are in there. Lights? Can I hack this? I'm not sure if I can hack this. No. That's fine. Kind of just bowling our way like a china shop. Bowling our way in here like a bull in a china shop. Okay. Still got Auspex up. We're gonna have to finish these guys off one way or the other. Just check some rooms. Maybe there's something lying around, some extra weapon. Yeah. That'll be good. Max out on weapon ammo. Can we get back to our... Thank you. There they are. Maybe if I can sneak up behind them just to mow them down. Be nice. Maybe save one for meal? Surprise, mother truckers. That's called a flank. You got outplayed. Alright, so both Evans are gone? I get their Evans. Okay, got it. Okay, here we go. This is normally where they come through. I'm sure it was that glitch. That glitch is kind of pissing me off. Check. Obeya is not going to do much other than create. I mean, I could get Obeya up. Go ahead and use our Elder Vitae. Just topped up immediately. We're going to go for a little fortitude and Obeya. There we go. I don't know, maybe the Obey is working pretty well. Oops. Nope. I'm not gonna lie, this sheriff's a little slippery. Big demon back.
Ow! Ow!
Can I go through here? I'm like, oh, please, let me go through there. All right. Apparently, Obeya is on. It doesn't even look like it's doing that much. I'm going to pump up on some more blood here. There we go. And I think we have another human to kill. What the...
Ow!
I need to kill that other guy. I mean, I know I can get this guy down. I'm just gonna leave that guy alone. I'm gonna switch the old Uzi. No. Where is he? Oh, my Auspex isn't up. Come on. There we go.
Traitor. Do you know what you've done?
I do.
Siding with those devils over your own kind. They're going to kill us all.
Hopefully.
Do you understand? You've sealed our fate. They'll never let you live. We have to open the sarcophagus.
Oh, no.
It's the only way to...
Oh, no. That's not going to happen.
Oh. It's too late.
My compliments, Sebastian. You couldn't have picked a more capable and ambitious operative. You should have done a better job of keeping someone so vital to your success at your side. I was grateful that they came to see me tonight. What's the matter? You're very quiet. It's so unlike you. Did you have a speech prepared for me, Sebastian? For when you and your soldiers would walk into my temple and put me to death? What words awaited me in that cavalier braggadocio of yours, sweet prince? I always imagined you would beg for your life, attempt some final bargain for that handsome head of yours. I am refreshed and humbled by your silence. My apologies, Sebastian. Unfortunately, this is all I had to say. Farewell. You were splendid tonight.
Oh, thank you.
With LaCroix gone, the Camarilla will fall.
Ah, LaCroix.
Without Nines, Rodriguez, or the Camarilla to lead them, the rest of the kindred will be flushed from their havens and driven out like rats from the flood. What did he think he would accomplish with this? No matter. I can think of a perfectly good use for it. There is still one very dangerous kindred in this city who could stand in the way of my goal.
Uh-oh.
Did you really think I could let you exist within our society?
Oh, boy.
But I do appreciate your service to me, and for that I will spare your life.
Oh, good.
Farewell, kindred.
Thank you, Ming Xiao. She spared my life by putting me on a boat? Oh, no. She tied me to the Ankara sarcophagus. It's so awesome. And dropping me to the bottom of the sea. Oh, good night, sweet prince. That is a horrible destiny for a vampire, too. God, who? There's another one that suffered from that. So yeah, that is the end of this Salubri playthrough. I want to thank everyone for watching this series. I want to thank Zeromorph for creating this mod, along with his partner in that. I want to thank Something Compass as well for all of his advice, his hints and tips, and for his great commentary that he has on his own channel. I know he hasn't done a Vampire of the Masquerade Bloodlines run through in a long time, but he always comments and always has great advice. I don't always take it because I'm an idiot, but oh yeah, programming and scripting, Child of Malkov and Zeromorph did that. So anyways, thank you to everyone who did this, who put together this Final Nights mod. Truly appreciate it. I had so much fun with it. I wish it didn't take me so long to get it out. Of course, everyone knows that my release times are pretty scattered to the wind. But that's no excuses. No excuses, right? I was about to mention some excuses, but I'm not going to excuse anything. So with that, I'll leave this to the rest of the credits. Leave a like. Subscribe. There's going to be more Final Nights. There's going to be more mod playthrough of Bloodlines as we get closer and closer to the Bloodlines 2 release. And once that's released, it's going to be all out, guys. I am going to be on here a lot playing Bloodlines 2. And I am going to be doing some live streaming of it, not only on Twitch, which I hope you go and join me on, but I will do some live streaming here on YouTube as well. With that said, for these upcoming Bloodlines playthroughs, these OG playthroughs I'll be doing with the whatever mod I decide to use, I am going to live stream it. Live stream is going to be a little bit easier as far as, I don't have to edit. You guys can interact and be there at the same time. We can talk and have, not just through comments, but you guys can actually be there, and it's really fun. And you can see what frustration I actually go through when I play this game, especially when it's in a hard mode like this. I put hard mode in quotes. I'm kind of quoting it. The Final Nights is hard. And 1.5, this is 1.4. 1.5 is supposed to be even harder. I mean, how crazy is that? So, With that said, again, I can't say it enough, but thank you. Thank you all to who have watched me over the years play Vampire Bloodlines in the different playthroughs. More is to come. More is to come. I'm not even that sure if that's a phrasing that's right. But okay, anyways, here it is. This is the rest of the credits. I'm going to let it play. Until next time, everyone, thank you so much. I love you all. Cheers, and have a great evening, night, weekend, weekday. You guys rule. Bye.
Summer stench neath the black.